All right, Amber, a high-speed police chase ends at a drug bust in Washington County. And new this noon, police releasing these pictures of the portable meth lab found inside the trunk. This was inside the stolen vehicle from Kennedy Township on Monday. The four-mile chase ended in a crash right here in South Strabane Township. Channel 4 Action News on the scene when police arrested a woman inside that stolen car. Now, police did tell us a man was also in the car during the chase, but he managed to get away after that crash.